We are continuing to follow a developing story in Schuylkill County tonight. Officials confirm the fire in Norwegian Township started in 312 Main Street and it spread to three neighboring homes. One dog is dead. The flames also damaged Seltzer Hose Company next door. The roof of the home where the fire appeared to originate caved in. The fire marshal is on the scene and we are still working to confirm if anyone was inside.